things you may not know about Lake Arrowhead. Once called Little Bear Lake until the 1920s when the Arrowhead group from Los Angeles brought and renamed the lake in an attempt to turn the area into a recreational and residential resort till about the 70s when the fire department commissioned the Burn to Earn project, which burned the village down to rebuild it, thus bringing us to present-day Lake Arrowhead, filled with boating, shopping, though some of the shops were closed, hiking, and other recreational activities, including family-friendly parks that include zip lining, rock climbing, and train rides, though this little one wasn't impressed. Lake Arrowhead is a cute getaway, a two-hour drive in fact, but I would go during those summer holidays to ensure it's on and popping. Subscribe for part two of our summer road trip series.